brought to you by GTA, your island, your network.
I'm just saying, pleading with the governor, the chief, the legislature, please, we'll do anything. Close your admin offices and keep the station open.
Teredo Mayor Melissa Savaris is disappointed in government leaders who she says don't realize closing a Steamboat Fire Station will deeply impact over 10,000 village residents. And if there's a fire or a medical emergency, first responders won't make it on time.
The area that the Steamboat Fire Station covers, it covers an area where some are Chamorro Land Trust properties, and those homes in some of those areas are only wood and tin structure. So should there be a spark or any type of fire incidents, those homes will go up and be engulfed in flames in seconds. Since we have over 12,000 people that live in this area that the Steamboat Fire Station covers. So, of course, a response time for a medical emergency as well, someone having a heart attack, you know, anything within the 7 minutes is critical.
She worries for the senior citizens who live just next door.
They feel safe now, but now with the station, you know, the threat of the station being closed, who will take care of them?
Her suggestion, close the admin offices, not the fire stations.
They can use the stations as their admin office so that they can don't pay those rents, you know, cut your lease and with that, save the money there with your rental space and your utilities and bring the people out to the station because the stations are the ones that need to stay open.
Emphasizing service to the people and public safety should be top priority. Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Carmen Victoria Terlahi.
Brought to you by GTA, your island, your network.